Hi everyone, today we are going to review some of the law colleges in Bangalore that provide 3-year LLB course which are affiliated to Karnataka State Law University, which is also known as KSLU. I've listed out only those colleges whose courses were available online. If you find other law college course, please check the result under kslu.karnataka.gov.in. The link for the same will be provided in the description. Now we'll see individual college results. This is KLU College. It comes somewhere near Rajaji Nagar. And the first two column shows the current batch of students. That is the batch of students who were admitted in 2017 and they are in the final year of their LLB course in the year 2020. They attended their exams in December 2020 and the results were out 2 weeks back. And the last two columns shows the overall percentage. Overall percentage means those people who attended the final year exams, who had pending subjects, who had not cleared in the previous semester, who had attended. All those students are mentioned in the third and fourth column. In this one, 39 students were from the current batch. 39 students were from the current batch and 66 students attend the final year examination. Out of this, 20 students have passed the examination. You may be wondering why so less result. Usually in KSLU, the evaluation is very strict and not many people really clear in the first attempt. And many people have applied for re-evaluation and these results may change slightly, but not very significantly. You can take these numbers alone to sort the colleges. So the colleges has overall scored 30% result. And for current batch student, the result is 33%. This is Ram Manohar Lohia College. I have not arranged the slides as per their score. I've just randomly put the slides. So in Ram Manohar Lohia College, current batch of students were 100 and total students who gave the final year examinations were 164 and total of them who passed is 24. This 11 also includes this 24. So you don't have to add 11 and 24 and make it 34. So this is CMR Law College. I didn't get the results of the current semester final year examination. So in case if you guys are taking admission, you better check if the college is affiliated to the KSLU. This is BMS College results. Current semester, current batch students were 96. Total students who attended the final examination was 131. And the result is 31% of cleared out of 131 and the pass percentage is 23% and the current batch pass percentage is 19%. This is the result of Vivekananda College. So total number of students is 98. Total students of all batches. So total number of people who attended the final examination is 161 and 36 of them cleared the examination. The pass percentage is 22%. This is Seshadripuram College results. Seshadripuram College of Law result. This is so current batch of students were 97 and the overall 168 people attended the final year examination of LLB. In that, only 34 people have cleared the examination and the pass percentage is 20 and the current batch pass percentage is 13%. This is Hamnur Law College. I think this is the only college which has given 48% in the current year. So, the number of students who attended the exam is also very low here. So the current batch is only 27 people and overall 67 people have attended the examination of final year. And overall pass percentage is 29 and current year pass percentage is 48. This is Rajiv Gandhi College of Law. It's located in Malleshwaram. And their total number of students who attended the college who attended the examination is 98, and the current batch of students is 56, and the pass percentage is 14 overall and 10 for the current batch. This is Sri Balaji College. I don't know where it comes. Maybe you guys can Google it out. So their result is 18% overall and 12% for the current batch. And this is SJRC College of Law. It is also known as Sri Jagatguru Renukacharya College of Law. It comes in Gandhinagar near Anand Rao Circle. You have both law degree as well as other regular degrees in this college. So 75% people attended the final examination, and their pass percentage is 21%. Even their current batch pass percentage is better, 26. This is Al Amin College. Around 109 people have attended the examination in the final semester, and pass percentage is only 7%, and overall 167 people attended the examination in the final year, and the pass percentage is 13. This is Teachers Law College. This Teachers Law College comes somewhere near Jayanagar, I think so. Current batch of students were 34, and overall 53 people attended the final examination, and the pass percentage is 26%. This is Oxford College of Law, and their pass percentage is overall 26%, and current batch pass percentage is 21%. Sarvodaya College of Law, their pass percentage overall is 22%, and current batch pass percentage is 19. Basveshwara Law College, their pass percentage overall is 19, and current batch pass percentage is 14. These are arranged based on the overall pass percentage. So if you see that way, KLE has really done well, Havanur Law College has really done well, Oxford College of Law has also done well. See, when you are choosing a college, you can choose any college which has scored above 20%. If you are completely dependent on a teacher's explanation, then you can go for the top 4 or 5 colleges, or you can read on your own. Then any college would do well for you. And you also check the placements, how they are. Most of the colleges don't give placements, only few colleges give placements, but you can check the fee also. See, some of the colleges who don't score well also charge a higher amount, and some colleges who are somewhere averaging around 20% are charging far lesser fees, and you also have to see the distance from your residence. So seeing all these factors, you can decide which college you have to admit. This result is completely based on the examination conducted in December 2020 and the results that were out in this month, 2 weeks back. Thanks for watching.